and the year.
The year is 1962 and Perth hosts the Empire Games, later to become the Commonwealth Games. They were actually scheduled for Adelaide, but a dispute between the state government and the Adelaide City Council saw the Games moved west. The same year, 1962, and Rod Laver became the first Australian to win the Grand Slam of tennis. 1962 and the world mourned the loss of actress Marilyn Monroe. Late that same year, Collingwood captain Murray Wiedemann stunned the Magpies committee when he told them on Saturday nights after the footy he would turn professional wrestler.
Well, in those days, they brought me, because they were going to suspend me as captain, and they brought me before the committee. Of course, they left me in the bar for about 2 hours before they pulled me up there, and when I got up there, they sat me down and Sid Coventry was president, the late Sid Coventry, and he just said, well, the committee have taken a dim view of you wrestling on a Saturday night. And I said to them, I said, well, I don't care what decision you make tonight, whether you suspend me as captain, whatever you do. Next Saturday night, I'll be wrestling. They pay £100 and you pay £10. And then they all fell out of their chairs, but they didn't go ahead and sack me. I still read and wrestled on Saturday night. But what people, you know, supporters and what they had to realise in those days, Saturday afternoon was my day of football and I gave everything to Collingwood. Saturday night was just a bit of fun.
Wiedemann played 179 games for the Magpies, kicking 262 goals, but probably made more money in 2 months of wrestling than he did in 10 years of football.
Originally, when Sal Savoldi, he was my tag partner, came to me and I said, what money's in it and all that? And he said, well, I can't guarantee you any money, but guarantee you 10% of the gate. Well, on the first Saturday night I wrestled, there was 10,000 people there, mainly Collingwood supporters. So I did a quick count up and I said, I'm going to get a foot out of this game. And I did have offers to go to America. I could have been like Wacko Jacko and gone over to America and made some money, but I decided to stay home. But I did have offers to go to America.
These days, Murray Wiedemann is the bar manager at the West Adelaide Football Club. The only wrestling he does now is hitting clients for raffle tickets.